The latest iOS 18 includes a new repair assistant feature that helps complete the repair process after a part replacement. In our previous video, we tested part swaps between two iPhone 16 Pro. And many have asked about part replacement on older models and using third-party parts. So today, we will test OEM and third-party battery replacements on an iPhone 12 running iOS 18. This iPhone was paired with another screen before, hence the genuine service history. The battery health is too low, and it's showing a prompt for service. We'll verify if these batteries can successfully pair with the device. First up, we'll replace the iPhone 12 battery with an OEM new battery. After the replacement is finished, we run the repair assistant to check the result. And here's what we got. Repair assistant allows the OEM new battery to pair with the phone. No unknown part message is shown. However, a service history is present, indicating that it is a used battery. Battery health displays 100%. We observe the same results with a pulled OEM battery replacement. The only difference is the battery health percentage, which reflected the condition of the pulled battery. Now we'll swap in a third-party battery. Let's see if iOS 18 can handle aftermarket parts any better. We'll use this iPhone 12 aftermarket battery. We'll run the repair assistant to check the result. Uh-oh, an unknown part message still appears. Not surprisingly, the battery health is not available. Is there any method to remove the unknown part message and recalibrate the battery health on iOS 18? We'll try the old method, BMS board transfer, see if it works. Install the native battery back and run repair assistant. We are using this iPhone 12 battery cell. First, cut off the BMS board from the native iPhone 12 battery. Weld the BMS board to the new battery cell. Install a pre-programmed battery tag on Flex. Install the battery to the iPhone. Perform a flashing to recalibrate the battery health. No unknown part message or service history there. The battery health is recalibrated to 100%. On iOS 18, the BMS Ford Swap method still works for removing the unknown part message and recalibrate battery health. We've wrapped up the test conclusions here for your knowledge.